If you feel the syllabus is really huge and you're not able to take it, this video will help you. You may be feeling that you've paid the exam fees, but then I am not able to complete the syllabus. It is just very huge and I don't want to write in June 2018. If you feel that, that is fine. It is natural for you to feel like that. You get that overwhelming feeling when you see so many subjects, so many pages, so many concepts, old question papers, and when you're studying, you read something and you're not understanding. It's natural to feel like that. There's nothing wrong. But then there's one trick which will help you and it will make you pass the exam if you follow that. When you feel like giving up, the syllabus is too big, just take it one step at a time. Don't take it subject by subject. Just say, okay, I will just read one more page. I will just read one more paragraph. Just one step at a time. Don't look at it like 800 pages book or 4000 pages entire module. Don't look at it like that. Just take it one step at a time. We have to learn this from mountaineers. People who climb the Mount Everest, it looks like impossible task, but they just take it one day at a time, 1 hour at a time, 1 minute at a time. And each minute passes, they get the confidence to go higher. Same way, each paragraph, each page that you cover, you will feel you can go ahead. And also, once you are doing that, you may start loving the subject. You may start understanding. Many times you are having different concepts which you studied in different parts. But then after you study a certain concept, then you'll get clarity and that will help you to do well. You feel you don't want to start studying because there is so much portions, but just start with one page, one paragraph. It really works. You don't have to know everything, every concept and every subject in detail. What is the mistake that you're doing right now is you're predicting the future. You think the syllabus is too big. I cannot cover the syllabus. I'm not going to pass the exam. Who are you to decide the future? I'll give you a small example. When I was studying customs in CS professional, I thought it's an impossible subject for me to understand. And as I was just taking one page at a time, later I actually started loving the concept because I started understanding all the concepts in that customs law. Similarly, that happens with every subject. So you will understand it and you will get to the bottom of it. The day this video is uploaded, you have less than 2 months for exam. But if you are watching it, even if there is just 2 weeks or 1 week, never lose hope. You can start anytime and you can do really well in the exams. So when you feel the syllabus is so huge, the trick is simple. Just take it paragraph at a time, page at a time, and you're going to complete.